Yo, what is up, YouTube? Welcome back to the Kansas Dynasty. Once again, been a while. Started another semester of college, but we're back here again today with the Kansas Jayhawks. We're actually off to a decent start this year in year two. If you have not remembered what we've been doing, we're 2-3 in conference, 4-4 overall, keeping that 500 record, but facing number 12 TCU in week 12 here today. A very good TCU team, but we are at home. And this could be a big win, send us a 5-4, one game away from bowl eligibility if we can get this win. But right now, we're still two wins away. We're going to need a big one today. 1st and 10 for Kozar. He's dropping back. He's going to scramble right. He's going to throw right side. And that's incomplete. Was intended for X anyway, but no, just not even close for Cozart. And you know he's struggled with that here in this season and in his dynasty in general. Now 3rd and 5. Can Cozart get the first down? Overthrows his man. Incomplete. Cozart off to an awful start. 1st and 10, though. Here is TCU. Kenny Hill back at QB. Dual threat QB. He's going to find his receiver. Slanina, I think that's how you pronounce it. But he breaks two tackles. He's gone. Kellen Ash is chasing him down. But he's inside the 5. Tripped up at the 2. 63-yard reception. 1st and goal. Hill's dropping back. He throws over the middle. He finds a receiver. And it's well-deserved for Ty Slanina. He gets the touchdown. 2 plays, 65 yards, and a touchdown. Well, that's how you come out and show that you're the number 12 ranked team. Can we respond on the ground? Ryan Shadler going to get the handoff on 2nd and 7. He's going to get back up on his feet, but only ends up with 2 yards out of it. 3rd and 6. Cozart's dropping back. He's in the pocket. He's going to look. He's going to scramble. Here comes the pressure. He's going to look to throw, but he's taken down. Loses 14, and we're going to go 3 and out and have to punt Mitchell on the sack. 2nd and 10, here's Hill throwing it left to Hicks, who breaks the tackle, still in the backfield, still weaving. He's finally taken down. He picks up 2. Should have been a loss, but we'll keep him there at a long 3rd and 8. Hill dropping back over the middle. Slanina once again, 1st down, stiff arm and more. To about the 42, 43-yard line, 16-yard reception. Now 2nd and 5, here's Hill. He's going to be hit. He sacked. A nice play right there by Hudson Hall with another sack on the year. It's 3rd and 12 now for Hill. Dropping back. He's looking. He throws it right. He finds his receiver, John D'Arce. 1st down. Now 2nd and 5, Hill over the middle. Slanina once again picking up another 1st down. It's a gain of 8. He's having himself a big day already. 2nd and 10, Hill. He's going to take off with it. No, he's sacked. Loses 1. We told you he's a dual threat QB, and he's going to try to take off like that. 3rd and 11 now. Set up the screen. It's chased down beautifully by Alex Manning, and what a play that was. The true freshman has been phenomenal this year, but they tack on a field goal. 1st and 10 now. Here's Sternberger again. The catch. Finally, a good throw by Cozart. Maybe give him some confidence. 3rd and 8 now. Cozart dropping back. Scrambling. Throwing right. Overthrows his man, and there goes the confidence out of the door. 1 for 5 with 10 yards in the first quarter. Not very good. We're going to need a big stop here if we want to stay in this ball game. But here's Hill. Hill has a nice gain of 14 yards. We're taking this to the end of the first here with the last play to Hicks. Runs it to the left side. Stiff arms Alex Manning. I just praised him so much. Gets stiff arm. 9-yard gain. 3rd and 1 now. Can we get him off the field? Hicks, stiff arms Hall, picked up the 1st down, gain of 8. 1st and 10 now, Hill's dropping back. He's going to throw right. He's going to find Slanina once again having a huge day. It's already like his 5th or 6th reception, 8-yard gain. 3rd and 2, giving it to Hicks. Hicks is going to get through the hole. He picks up the 1st down, gain of 8 for Kyle Hicks. 2nd and 14, Hicks once again getting around the left side. There he's met and taken down the backfield. He loses some yards. It's 3rd and 16. Can we finally get a 3rd down stop on this drive? Hill dropping back, looking, throwing deep right side. He finds Slanina. He gets around a man. He's tackled just short of the 1st down. 4th and 1. Are they going to go for it? They are. 4th and 1. Hill up the middle to Hicks. He's taken down. Blown up. We read it the whole time. Hand off to Kyle Hicks. He's taken down the backfield, and we get a stop. No points allowed on that drive, but Cozart once again taken down. Loses 3. 2nd and 13. This means we're going to have to pass. Cozart right side. No, he's going to take off with it. Gets the yards back, but it's 3rd and 10. Cozart dropping back, looking. Here comes the pressure once again. He's going to scramble. He's going to set his feet. He's going to just overthrow Sternberger. That would have been a huge gain, but instead he overthrows, and it's incomplete. And we get the ball right back to TCU. 2nd and 10, Hicks. Screen play, 5 yards. They're loving this halfback screen here early. 3rd and 5, Hill over the middle. He finds Slanina, but that's going for nothing. Only a 1-yard gain, and we're going to force them to punt the ball right back. Or are they going to kick the field goal? They are. The field goal is up, and it is short. No good. I hate when NCAA goes for the field goals, because you know in a real game they know they can't make that, but instead they go for it anyway. But I'll take it here. Gives us a good field position. Cozart's going to make it count. 16-yard rush. 2nd and 10. Cozart dropping back. Here comes the pressure. He's going to scramble around the right side. He's going to pick up a decent game there. It's a 7-yard rush. 3rd and 3 now. Cozart dropping back, trying to step up in the pocket. He's hit, and he's sacked. He loses three. It's going to be fourth and six. Mitchell brings him down once again. We're going to punt it. Here's Hicks from his own three. Stiff arms a man. Hicks is loose. Only Alex Manning can catch him past midfield. He's down to the 41 of Kansas territory. A huge, huge gain. See, he gets that stiff arm. Could have had him down in the backfield. Instead, he picks up a big gain of about 50, 60 yards, and now they're in prime position to get more points before half. Second and two, Hill dropping back, scrambling right. He's going to pick up that first down in the rush. He runs over a man, stays on his feet. He's taken down now at about 21-yard line, 12-yard rush. Here's Hill, halfback screen once again, dumping this one down to Hicks on first and 10. Hicks is going to fumble, but it's picked up, and that's just their luck so far in the first half. Second and two, Hill, left side, finds Turpin. Turpin into the end zone. Kevontae Turpin, 13-yard touchdown reception. And TCU has taken a lead here, a big one in the first half, 17-0 TCU. Can Cozar get something going right before the half? Gets some kind of points. There's under a minute to go. Second and three, 44 seconds. Cozar, he's going to scramble right with it. He's going to look. Here comes the pressure. He's tripped up. He's sacked. Loses eight. Third and 11. Are we going to take this one into the half? We're going to snap with 15 seconds. Maybe get some sort of chance. Cozar scrambling left. There is nothing there. Throws it away with 9 seconds in the half. And that will take us into the half with Cozar 2 of 8 for 17 yards. We are honestly lucky to be down 17-0 in the first half. That was probably one of the worst halves we played here in the season. It's probably the worst half we played, honestly. 17-0. Look at the stats. 17 passing yards to their 171. 98 rushing yards to our 10. That is awful, and we have got to make a big turnaround here in the second half if we want to come back and win this big, big game against a top 25 team. But they're already getting the same things going, 10 yards already on the first possession. First and 10 can run the screen play, Salina, which is not a bad idea for the kind of day he's had, and he keeps it going with a 9-yard reception there. Second and one now. Hill's going to keep it. He's going to get away from two defenders, breaks off another. He's going down the sideline, inside the 30-yard line, finally taking out about the 25-yard line, a 30-yard rush that should have been about a 6-7-yard rush. Second and five now. Hicks, he's going to be taken down after a 4-yard gain. Not third and two. Can we get up the field? Here's the option play. Hicks pitches it, or Hicks going to get the pitch. He's going to break a tackle. He's pushed out of bounds by his own offensive lineman, keeping him out of the end zone. But here's Hill, first and goal over the middle. There's D'Arce. Touchdown, John D'Arce. 3-yard touchdown reception. The third passing touchdown of the day for Kenny Hill. One to Turpin, one to Slanina, and one now to D'Arce. 24-0 here to start the third quarter. And the offense is going to have to get something going if we want any chance. But look at that throw by Cozart. Just not even in the vicinity. Not even giving our receiver a chance. But this is one thing he can do. He can't take off on the option. That's the only reason why he's still in this game. Second and six. Cozart's going to keep it once again. He's going to pick up the first down. He's going to slide again. I would take it if he's going to keep running like this. We're going to keep going to it. This time he pitches it to Shadler. Shadler on second and nine. He's going to get out a nice 6-yard rush. Third and three. Cozart fakes it, keeps it. Cozart breaks a tackle, first down. He's keeping the drive alive, 5-yard rush. First and 10, now Cozart again dumped this one down to Sternberger. Runs through a man, picks up five. Second and five, now hand this one off to Thompson. Thompson up the middle. Thompson with the first down. He's going to have a nice gain of 8 yards to about the 26-yard line. Now, first and 10, Cozart's going to dump this one down to Shadler. The offense is working. We're going to no huddle during this whole thing, keeping the same package. Second and two, Cozart, he's going to dump this one down. Thompson's blown up. Should have just probably dropped that one. We lose five. Third and seven, Cozart scrambling on third and seven. A lot of room on the right side. He's inside the 10, taking out about the 9-8-yard line, 14-yard rush. First and 10, Cozart dropping back. He's looking. He's going to take off with it. He has a blocker right there. And Thompson, he doesn't need it. Breaks off the tackle. Touchdown, Kansas Jayhawks. That was a much better drive. Can we cap it off? No, Darren Thompson's blown up. But the confidence that we are going to have now in the second drive of this half is going to be much needed after a big drive by Cozar. Just no huddle, kept it going, kept it at him, and we got a big touchdown. But here's first and 10 for Kenny Hill. Throwing it deep. Finds Turpin. Turpin 55 yards, and there goes all the confidence. Second and goal, Hicks. Stiff arms a man. Into the end zone, Kyle Hicks. They get their points right back after a big throw to Turpin and then a stiff arm by Hicks gets him into the end zone. Now here comes the offense needing a score to keep us in this game. Second and seven, Cozart stood up and sacked, loses two. Third and nine, under two to play here in the third. Cozart dropping back. He's looking. He dumps this one down to Thompson. Spin move. He just breaks that defender's ankles. Picks up the first down, which we definitely needed. First and 10, Cozart now trying to get some more confidence for this team. Throws it downfield on the run. He finds Gonzalez. There's things clicking now. 25-yard reception. First and 10. Send a man in motion. Cozart's dropping back. He finds that man in LaQuavante Gonzalez with a big first down. Second and 10 now. Cozart's dropping back once again. He's going to look, and he's going to take off, and he's going to pick up once and up a third and 9. Cozart dropping back, needing a touchdown here. Cozart, he's going to scramble. He has some room and a blocker in Thompson. Thompson, he's going to get a little bit of a block, and Cozart's just going to run that one in once again. 11-yard touchdown run. We get some points once again. 31-13. Can the defense get a stop? Slonina, that one's broken up. That's incomplete. Third and 5. They're going to go with a halfback draw, and that's going nowhere, and we get the ball back once again. Starting the fourth quarter down 31-13. Can we keep things going on offense? Cozart dumps this one down to Sternberger. Breaks off a tackle. He's going to pick up a gain of 10 in the first down. First and 10, Cozart dropping back over the middle. Sternberger once again with a huge hole up the middle inside the 30, 25-yard reception. Second and 10, Cozart once again scrambling. He's going to look. He's just going to take off with this one. He's going to take it himself. He's going to get down to about the 11-yard line. First and 10. Cozart over the middle. Steven Sims Jr., touchdown Kansas Jayhawks. The offense is clicking here now in the second half. That's another touchdown for this offense, going for two to make it a 10-point game. Cozart dropping back over the middle. Gonzalez wide open. 10-point game, 6.5 to go. Hill over the middle, going to find D'Arce on first and 10. They pick up that first down. We need a stop by the defense. Hill dropping back. He's going to look. He's going to take off and scramble with it. He's tripped up. It's 2nd and 3 now. Offense, they have 160 yards rushing. One on that big play by the halfback Hicks, and when we had them inside their own 5-yard line. 3rd and 10, though, however, halfback screen Hicks. He's going to be hit. He's going to break two tackles, just stumbles out of bounds, and we get the ball back down 10. 5 to go. Cozart scrambling. Just had to throw. He's running for his life. 3rd and 8. Need a first down. Cozart scrambling right. A bunch of room. Haven't you heard of a QB spy? Cozart once again 20 yards on the right sideline. 1st and 10. Cozart throwing right side. He finds Steven Sims Jr. for a first down pass midfield. 16-yard reception. 1st and 10. Cozart right side. Finds Sternberger. Another first down. 163 passing yards now after 17 at halftime. 1st and 10. There's Darren Thompson on an angle route. He's going to pick up 10. 2nd and inches. Hand this one off finally. Darren Thompson up the middle. We're just keeping it balanced. Really just confusing them on defense. 1st and 10 now. Cozart throwing over the middle. He's going to find Sternberger down at about the 2-yard line. 10-yard reception. 2nd and inches. Darren Thompson, he's going to get into the end zone. Touchdown Kansas Jayhawks. 3-point game. The offense has come alive here in the second half. 4 scores, 4 touchdowns, 3-point game. Now here's Hill trying to make some big plays, and he's going to do so right there at the first down, at 1st and 10, Hill. Another screen for Hicks. They're really loving those screens, and they're not working too bad. 6 yards right there on first down, at 3rd and 4. Incomplete Kenny Hill. He just rushed that one, and now we have a chance here to tie the game or take the lead in the second half. 2nd and 4, Cozart's going to keep that first down. 2 minutes to play now. Cozart's dropping back. Screen player over the middle, that's Gonzalez. Gonzalez with a nice pickup. He picks up 11 in the first down. 1st and 10, Cozart dropping back, looking, scrambling left. He's going to try to outrun all the defensive linemen. Does a pretty good job, and he picks up 10. It's going to be 3rd and inches. Cozart, QB sneak. He's going to get the first down. 2-yard rush. 1.5 minutes to go. Cozart, he's going to scramble once again, sets his feet, throws behind Steven Sims Jr., but they gave the blocker some time to get a block. He picks up 7. 2nd and 3, sending Charlotte in motion. Cozart's dropping back. He's looking. He sets his feet. He finds Steven Sims Jr. 2-yard gain. 3rd and 1. Can we pick it up? Cozart, QB sneak. Once again, he picks up the first down, a gain of 4. 35 seconds to play. 1st and 10. QB or wide receiver screen. Spin move by Gonzalez, and he picks up 13 inside the 10. Cozart, 1st and goal, scrambling right once again. He's sacked. That's a big sack. He loses 8. We call a timeout. 25 seconds of play. Now at 12. 3rd and goal. Cozart is scrambling left. Here comes the pressure. He's going to run with it. He's going to be taken down. Picks up 9. There's 4 seconds of play. We call a timeout. 133 rushing yards by Cozart. Here's the field goal to send it to overtime. It is up, and it is good. The Kansas Jayhawks scored 31 points in the second half, and they tied this one up against number 12. TCU could not put the ball game away. We just stuck with them. Offense got clicking, and finally we tie it up, and it's going to overtime. Here's the coin toss. TCU chooses tails. It is tails. They're going to start the overtime on defense. The offense, which is hot, I kind of want them on the field, gets a chance here. Cozart dropping back. He's going to loft this one right. Look at that catch by Steven Sims Jr. Could have been picked off. A risky throw just gave him a chance. Steven Sims Jr., young man, that was a beautiful catch and probably a loss saving because we don't even have the win yet, but that would have been a loss if they got a pick. He just saved that one from being a loss. 3-yard rush by Darren Thompson. Now second and goal, Cozart. He's going to scramble with it. Here comes the pressure. He just throws away, almost intercepted. Third and goal. We need a touchdown. Charlotte in motion. Cozart dropping back, looking over the middle. Charlotte taken down at the one. Fourth and goal. What's the decision here? They're going to go for it. McPherson keeps the offense on the field. Cozart QB sneak. Touchdown, Kansas Jayhawks. 7-point lead here in overtime. Our first lead of the day comes in overtime, and a stop wins us this game. We need this win so badly, and what a confidence booster this would be for the men on this team. This is a huge win if we can keep on to it, but what a loss it'd be having a lead here in overtime. Kenny Hill is trying to make sure they stay number 12 or better here. TCU, 3rd and 1, Hicks up the middle, first down. He breaks off 3 tackles. No way is he going to the house. He takes it into the end zone. You know, the offense is clicking, but the defense has never quite been clicking in this game. And they let up once again another touchdown. And here comes TCU right back after running 3 plays and getting a touchdown. There's a big hit by Alex Manning. Fumble, but picked up by the offensive line. That's happened twice today. 2nd and 2, Hicks picks up that first down. We've just been unlucky so far. 1st and 10, Hill's going to scramble with it. He's going to take this one. He has a big hole. Hill's going to slide after a 9-yard pickup. Saw Alex Manning coming. It's going to be 2nd and 1. Hill fumbles. We finally get the luck. Mosby picks it up. Mosby breaks off a tackle from Hicks. He's running with it. Mosby is caught up, taken down at midfield. We finally get a turnover, the first turnover of the game. And finally, we pick up a fumble. It's happened twice before in this game. And the time we need it the most, we pick it up. The offense needs a score to win. 1st and 10. Cozart scrambling. A lot of room. Inside of 10. 5. He is. Spins. Touchdown. Kansas Jayhawks. Are you kidding me? The 4th rushing touchdown for Montel Cozart of the game. A school record. But the biggest one of the day comes here in the 2nd overtime after a fumble picked up by the Kansas Jayhawks. Spins off the defensive back into the end zone. And he gets player of the game after the worst first half you could possibly have. 17 passing yards. Comes out in the 2nd half and just plays tremendous. Carries this team to a win. And what a win that was. I'm out of breath. What a victory. Number 12, TCU goes down. Kansas is 5-4, above 500 here in the Dynasty. Wow, what a game that was, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you guys for watching, and as always, I'm out. Peace.